computers essentially give people superpowers, but we're still confined to the rectangle of 2D monitors and pixels. The limitations of the screens on our desks and in our pockets can complicate meaningful human interaction and our relationship with the world around us. That's changing with the rise of mixed reality. Instead of a gap between our reality and the technical world, we're seamlessly integrating technology into our reality.
Hi, I'm Jason Wasky. I'm the creative director for the Mixed Reality Capture Studio. I'm here in San Francisco on our stage, surrounded by 106 cameras, getting ready to be turned into a hologram. When we think about the future of human-computer interaction, we know it'll be some form of mixed reality. Mixed reality, it's the augmented reality, virtual reality, and everything in between. It's a technology, but really, at its heart, what it is a continuation of what we as humans have been doing for a very long time. If you think about the invention of photography, where we add sound and color. Well, you know, for mixed reality, we need to add depth. So here at our capture studio, what we do is we take a mess of cameras, we point them at a single area, and we capture real humans, real authentic performances, and we turn them into holograms. And those are being able to be used wherever you are, whether you're in virtual reality, augmented reality, or mixed reality. Microsoft has a long history on the technical side of mixed reality. We built HoloLens, which is the first and still only self-contained holographic processing unit. We use advanced artificial intelligence and computer vision techniques here to build our holograms. All that technology is great, but it really needs great content for it to come alive. One of the first and coolest ways we've seen people start to integrate volumetric holographic capture into the things that they do is around arts and entertainment. So if you think about what we do, it's a little bit of a cross between sort of being on stage and being on sort of like on a film set. So you have to take those two things and combine them together and find new ways to tell stories. So we've worked with folks, we've worked with dancers, or ballets, where we've had artists interacting and dancing with each other in the space. We've done some really great things with the New York Times for the Great Performers series. We did a really wonderful piece, a companion piece for Blade Runner, where we filmed multiple actors and that helped tell a story that expanded and changed the story of what you saw in the film. One of the really cool things about volumetric technology, about having a hologram right in front of you, is that it makes the subject matter more approachable, more available. You can learn more information about what you're seeing, about having it right in front of you. So if you think about that from an education and training standpoint, it's imagine using it as a medical student to teach better methods for physical therapy about the gait of someone who's learning to build the strength from some place that they were injured. Or better yet, and things that we've seen in the past with people that we've had come to the stage, that sense of learning from the people who are actually there about the next best thing to being there with the person is having a hologram of the person, life size, standing there, talking to you just as I'm talking to you. It's that power, that availability of volumetric and 3D experiences that we are really super excited about. I feel like I know that we've hit gold because for the last part of a decade, almost every single team member has managed to bring some element of their family or even their pets into the stage. Our general manager has actually been bringing his kids, his two boys in here since I think they were about 4 and 5 each, and we've started to see them grow into young men. And it's that sense of having those different versions of personal memories that really are a treasure that as we move into the new world of mixed reality, that those will be the moments that everybody gets a chance to experience moving forward. Technology moves at a funny pace. 150 years ago, it took dozens of people days to make a single scene for a film. Today, we shoot, we edit on our mobile phones, post it everywhere. Someday, mixed reality will be the new normal. And volumetric, well, volumetric will be part of that experience. For now, for us, what we're focused on is getting the most authentic human performances to as many people as we possibly can. Thanks.